Hi folks, I'm Rikk Beatty and I'm here for thetoneking.com. In this video, we're going to take a look at the popular i5 microphone from Audix and the cab grabber.
The i5 microphone is designed, assembled, and tested in the USA by Audix. It's a dynamic mic, can handle very high sound pressure levels, and can be used for a number of jobs, both live and in the studio. The i5 has an amazing frequency response of 50 Hz to 16 kHz. It's a tough, sturdy mic, and its cardioid pickup pattern was designed for isolation and feedback control. The cab grabber is a simple, compact, and easy-to-use mic stand that actually clamps to your amplifier. Now you can decouple the mic from the floor and not have to worry about it accidentally getting bumped or moved, changing your mic position for the front-of-house soundman. Its spring-loaded, durable steel construction will adjust to amps and cabinets between 8 and 14 inches in width and allows for precise positioning.
Well, you have the specs on these two pieces of gear, so now I'd like to talk a little bit about my personal experience using them on the road. I'll start with the i5. Until the i5 came out, I always went with a standard mic to mic my cabs. When I was first introduced to the i5, I had a great sound guy with some extra time on his hands that placed an SM57 on one of my speakers and an Audix i5 on the other. He had me come out to the front of house and listen as he AB'd between the two mics. As I listened to the two mics, I noticed that each one of them seemed to have their own sound. I had him take me out of the sound system altogether so I could listen to my amp's original tone and then listen to the mics one at a time. I was completely blown away to realize that the i5 wasn't coloring my original tone at all through the sound system where the SM57 was. And I immediately fell in love with the i5. Its unbelievable transparent nature is just incredible, and I'll never play without one now. The other thing we wanted to talk about was the cab grabber. The cab grabber is one of the coolest inventions since the electric guitar, in my opinion. I can't tell you how many times I've discovered at the end of a show that someone had accidentally knocked over my mic stand or bumped into it and moved it to where the mic was completely in the wrong direction from my speaker. A lot of times the front of house wouldn't even realize what had happened and would waste a lot of time trying to figure out what happened to my tone. The other problem you can have on stage with a standard mic stand is that if there's subs pumping underneath the stage, those vibrations will go up through the stage, up through the mic stand that's coupled to the stage floor, and rattle the mic. With the cab grabber, however, it's decoupled from the floor because it's clamped to your amp or cab, and you don't have to worry about that. Also, when you use the cab grabber, you can be sure that your mic will be placed in the exact same position every time to capture your signature tone. Two things you'll always find in my gig rig are at least one Audix i5 and a cab grabber to go with it. Now I'll just show you real quick how to attach the cab grabber to the stand. So basically, these are spring-loaded, work really easy. You basically just put on the back, go to the front like that, take your microphone, place it in, and you're good to go. And then you have a little mic clips or cable clips on the side here to run the mic cable through, plug it in, and every time you're going to be in the exact same position.
Well, folks, thanks for watching. I'm Rikk Beatty here for thetoneking.com to remind you to keep rocking.